Hello everyone, welcome back into Let's Play Disciples 3. Look, so we're undead. Of the power is keeping growing, I think so. Given just that asshole's attack. Ooh, that's a 1B hit. Alright.
Yes.
Stupid archer.
Thank you, friend.
That actually quite hurts, I did. Oh yeah, yes. Okay, now you.
Your command.
What you heal? Oh. Paralyze, stand. And
victory for Mortis.
No, actually,
I see my target.
Oh, Danvers.
I see my target. Who must die?
Okay. Okay, a fall is coming.
You are mine.
Attack into a zombie, huh? Nice work. A bunch of damage. But that's quite powerful, true. Oh, that's a miss. The same level, that's no problem.
Victory for Mortis.
Not quite a lot, but still. Wants to. You are fools.
Yeah.
Street. Oh, a bunch of damage. Berserker. Sangri. Right.
Destroy.
Nice. And you dead.
Destroy.
For Mortis.
That's good. Let me actually. All right. Okay, let's do again. Let the leader not do that. A lot of damage. Eh? Damn it.
Of course.
What did I forget? Somebody stand. Damage. Yeah, actually a lot of damage to mages. Very, very dangerous. Okay, what's this? One time we don't have a speech, but something. Salar, you are alive. Thought you are bare dead. Thief of your bodies and body parts. Is this your team? Murchas. You are dead. Thought you speak as thought you still live. Thief, you say? I retard like this world. I am Murdark. Murcliff. Lord of all these accursed lands and lord of over all its resistance, living and dead. I command the castle, the eastern, and the surrounding woods. Whatever belongs to this land is mine, and I shall use it. This is my however I wish. It do not appear that you possess true power here. The inquisitors and their contrary behaviors as the rightful owner of these lands. These filthy animals, their young lord has gone mad. What's wrong with me, innocent Abby? This acting room is my theater. I am the creator here, Altar. Sadly, my players cannot move of their own will, and very rude to quickly. If only I had a seal, which was buried together with my father. My power will be restored. I know everything about the castle and this surrounding, everything about this magical defense. Where my power restored, will you? I will join you. You and I am the same. I shall recover the seal of you, Murduk Murchclift, but in exchange, you shall tell me everything. I will know. Seems look like someplace. Right. Ab geil, er will leitet, ne? Now where are we gonna to go? Okay, let's go here. Let's take a speak with the little ones. Okay.
There is no hope.
No hope for you, my friend. Damn, let's be a murderer. 150, see that damage?
Victory easy. For Mortis!
Let's be a damn easy. What's game? Okay, what's this? Zombie, Reaper, Delicia, Wolf, and Tuck. That's it. Alright. A lot.
Who must die?
Okay, cannot go here. And I think so, cannot surpass this. So we must go in this one. Here are comes somewhat I can buy. Feminine potion I don't even see. Alright then.
Reaper.
That sounds like that. Sure, it's my power. See that? Wow. Alright. Damn, fool.
On my way.
Mage.
Archmage of the Emperor.
Wow, that's impressive.
Forgive me.
Well done.
Victory for Mortis.
Let's be a damn good. But. Someone still living here? Someone seen you? Ah, bitch. Okay, it's in here, merchant. Alright, strength, contents. I don't have these. Would be 99. Nailed on him and wearing. What's this? Killity meter. Weapon I have. Check, I don't need 105 damage.
That's good. My target.
Right. chance. Almost kill. She has something. Right.
They must die.
There is no hope.
No chance, man, to survive. Oh, mess. What's this actually? My wrench is taking down or what? Oh, it's a damage ring. That's better. Reach.
My power
victory
nice.
For Mortis!
Fire that ring. 5% of the damage. Just. But I think so that 30 damage I'm gonna take because it's much more powerful can be taken.
I see my target.
How to get in there? It's down. That's a block. That's your block. You're not able to get in. I don't know.
Yes, другой путь.
What?
Yes, другой путь.
That will be a thing, maybe. Because that's a barrier. Can be insta kill. My team or what?
It's on my way.
Hound, here is an ancient barrier, my lord. No being dead or living may pass through. Okay.
Who must die?
So what we gonna to do? Okay, say the same. So what we gonna to do with the barrier here, huh? I think so cannot be another way to go surpass. Or something else. This road is end here, but there should be a way around. Be cautious. It appears that the road was destroyed intentionally. Nitate, quiet does not decide us. That stench. Here are air reeks of goblin. The rats will hide from our eye, but their full stench betray them. Silence. We shall continue. Let them show themselves away there. Goblet, you stop that mad food. Boil cauldron. Orcs not eat goblin.
You will curse this day.
Him? You have a him? Bunch of damage. Okay, 110. Hey, his head. You see that? His head. Oh, take it there. Okay. Romance.
Of course. I see my target.
300 health ahead. That's quite a lot.
Victory for Mortis!
That's easy. Salar, it was but a small party of hunters, but if we wish to seize control over these lands, then we should drive the Greenskins away. Their main camp must be somewhere nearby. Sure, gonna do that, my lord. We're gonna destroy all of them. Okay.
Thanks,
I'm gonna stick around here. But that must be
who must die.
Okay. They maybe I found suffer. Something in here. What's this? Endurance, austerity, permanent potion, endurance. Well done, endurance I need. Another priority. My agility, so I'm gonna take agility my with me. You fools. You do not know that death is coming. Okay then. Death awaits you. Well, that's a lot of damage. But that's elves. What's more in here? No.
No mercy.
I don't scare you.
There is no hope.
We shall see.
Zombie don't like.
I'm wounded.
Two healers and mages be conjured.
There is no hope.
Destroy.
Nice.
Yes.
True. Just like a noob.
Victory for Mortis.
What'd she get? Ah, interruptions, minute. That's good, that's good. Okay, it's in here.
Yes,
Greenskins, well done.
You will curse this day.
But totally just looking into the power of the fighters of the undead and the mage. Okay, it's a free spot. Okay.
We shall see.
Take my leader, huh?
There is no hope.
Paralyze. Damage. Don't mess with my goblin. Handle you. Of course, that does be a painful part.
Victory for Mortis!
Level 8 at mage. Who's you? This guy. Haha, strong. 82 damage. That's quite. Why, you know, serious stuff.
On my way.
Kirill, right. So the rumors are true. Do the dead arise from their grave to haunt the living? Return to the oblivion once you come. You shall not defile the remains of the last true rules of the land. I have sworn to protect the body of the Lord Morcliffe from all who will disturb him, including his daring son. While I still live and my hand can hold a sword, none shall take the family seal. Even the rightful heir who was so beloved by his token father. Solar, the rightful heir? Have you never asked your lord his thought on your achievement on this heir? Let us ask him together, shall we? Seems luck. Power. Okay, fuck you.
It is done.
Oh, that's your power. Oh man, this be a murder. D271. Okay. Yeah.
For Mortis.
What the hell is this? Satan Morcliffe. Jasper, time has not spared you, my loyal squire. As I has not spared me, tell me, are you a part of that deception, or have you too been a deceived? You safeguard me, but not for my sake. I cannot rest in peace until the Morcliffe family seal is in the hand of its rightful owner. Who placed you here? were afraid that I would rise and come from them in the name of justice to defeat cowards. Salar, I am a come from a seal meant for your son, and I shall take it. Make way, mortal. It is the most generous of me that you still betray. You have been deceived, but you may still avenge yourself. Make your choice. Sir Jasper, it is you who are the liars. The Holy Church and its sword, the Inquisitions, cannot be stained with your lies. And you are not my master. You are but specter, a husk, filler with someone else. Thought Lord Mercliffe, I shall release you from this evil. Again?
It is done.
This attack, wrong guy. Damn. Well, Salar, I am taking this family seal that I may deliver into the hand of that right here, Lord Mordgoth, by the power of Mortis, I swear it, I shall do this. Now be in the peace, Satan Mordgoth. Alright. Or do they go back? Still we have a business in here. Alright, so I will be end this episode. So almost we end this mission. We will see maybe into the next we gonna end it. What's this actually going here? And what's with that point? And in here. Alright. Okay, so thank you for watching. Subscribe, comment, like, and comments below. See you later. Goodbye.